그게 사내 자식 얼굴이야? 턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지?
하여간 최악이다, 최악이야. 저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야? 턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지?
하여간 최악이다, 최악이야.
Hi, this is Practicing Korean, Learning Korean with K-drama. So let me teach you what they say step by step, and of course, we'll get to know the Korean sentence structure as well. Let's go!
저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야?
저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야?
That man faces
사내 자식 is a unique term. It literally means a man, but its nuance is way stronger than that. You specifically use this word for a man who's being a pussy, and you must not say this word directly to anyone older than you. Use this word to your intimate male friends or younger brothers.
Let's repeat.
저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야? 저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야?
턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
Jaw with raw fish even could slice.
Let's look into 썰겠다 here. 썰다 is slice. 수 있겠다 is could. So the original form of could slice is 썰 수 있겠다. And in this case, 썰 수 있겠다 got shortened into 썰겠다. However, what's kind of tricky is while 썰 수 있겠다 is direct and doesn't have any other meaning, 썰겠다 can mean will slice too, according to the situation.
Let's repeat.
턱으로 해도 썰겠다. 턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지?
아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지?
So, like, must be going crazy.
미쳐버리겠지. It's kind of difficult to completely understand, but I'll try to explain as simple as possible. First, 미치다 is go crazy. Second, you use 버리다 for something that happened in the past but is important in the present. It's kind of similar to the present perfect tense but not 100%. Third, 겠다 or 겠지 is used when you assume something. So when we put all together, 미치다, 버리다, 겠지, it becomes 미쳐버리겠지. And if I should make a real full sentence of what he means, which would sound kind of unnatural, it would be like, you like me so much that you must be going crazy now. And he actually pronounces 미쳐 incorrectly, like 미추어, to exaggerate and make it sound fun.
Let's repeat.
아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지? 아주 좋아, 미쳐버리겠지?
하여간 최악이다, 최악이야.
하여간 최악이다, 최악이야.
Anyway, the worst is. The worst is. Let's repeat.
하여간 최악이다. 최악이야. 하여간 최악이다. 최악이야.
Very good. Now it's time to repeat the actors.
저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야? 저게 사내 자식 얼굴이야? 턱으로 해도 썰겠다. 턱으로 해도 썰겠다.
Haya,
최악이다, 최악이야.